A popular corn maze is coming back to the Permian Basin soon. In fact, take a look at this. This overhead video you're about to see shows the popular Midland labyrinth that drew thousands of visitors last fall. The two main trails of the maze make up the shape of a belt buckle, and a kiddie maze is designed to make up the logo of CiCi's Pizza. The maze can be walked in under 30 minutes. Features 13 acres of corn planted in a brand new design. It opens to the public, by the way, on September the 26th. You find their hours by going to our website, cbs7.com. You can find out all the information you need to know about Fiddlesticks Farms.